GimFids and Gimpology.com present how to draw simple cartoon clouds from scratch. All right, let's create some clouds. Create a new document. The defaults will be fine. All right, now let's create the background. We want a nice sky gradient. So set your foreground and background colors to light and darker blues. And then choose the gradient tool and just draw a linear gradient from the top to the bottom, like that. That looks good. Now let's create our cloud. Create a new layer. I'll call it cloud. Now select the ellipse select tool and then go into the options and make sure that the mode is set to addition. Now, because you set the mode to addition, every circle that you add will add to the selection instead of creating a new selection. So go ahead and add some circles together to create a cloud shape. When you're drawing your selections, hold down the Shift key to keep your selection circular. Alright, so we have the outline of our cloud. Now we need to fill it in. Make sure your cloud layer is selected, then select the Fill tool and set your foreground color to white. Then fill your selection. Now, this looks pretty good, but it's a little bit flat, so let's add some depth. Create a new layer. I'll call mine Depth. Now set your foreground color to a dark blue color. Then select the paintbrush tool. Now you need a brush that's fairly big and not hard at all. If you don't have a brush like this, don't worry about it. Just create a new brush, just like I am about to do right now. So click new brush, and then turn up the radius and turn down the hardness all the way. Now with your brand new brush, draw on some shadows onto the cloud. Now you want to shade in the bottom parts to make it look realistic, since the light would be coming from above. Now you'll find that when you add the shadows, they'll be too dark, but that's okay. That's why we put it on a separate layer. You can just turn down the opacity of the layer until it's just right. There we go. Finally, just add a subtle drop shadow to the cloud layer to give it more depth. So, select your cloud layer, then go to Filters, Light and Shadow, Drop Shadow, and here are the settings I used. 0 offset X, 1 offset Y, 5 blur radius, and 10% opacity. Now let's see what we made. Go to Select, None. And there you have it. That's it. You're done. For more tutorials, go to Gimpology.com.